to add a new address into the Addons website, I start by clicking on the date I want the new address for. I then click on the green button labelled New, and I type the address. I add the phone numbers, any additional information, and click Save. The new address has now been added.